Hey guys, thanks for tuning in to UrbanForex.com. I'm going to be discussing the strategy, the Urban Tower Scalping Strategy. This is a strategy I came up with not too long ago, and it works fairly well. It's in fact has a really high probability of accuracy. Okay, so you've probably read through the entire strategy on the website, but this is just a video tutorial just in case for some of you who didn't understand it quite well. Let's just show you how this works. Okay, let's pull up the charts. Here we go. Alright, I'm on a 15 minute chart. This is the current market right here. I'm just going to choose, let's say US dollar, Japanese yen. Let's pull it up right here. Okay, and I'm going to insert an indicator. It's called the Rainbow 7. You can get the indicator right here, right underneath the chart on the website. You'll see download the EXE4 file and MQ4 file. And you can get the indicators from there. If you don't know how to download the install the indicator, under Forex resources you can click MT4 tutorials and it can guide you how to do that. But yeah, anyways, getting back to it, US dollar, Japanese yen. Okay, I'm gonna insert, go to my indicators, customs, and my rainbow MMO7s right there. I'm gonna click OK. Okay, this is not all blue like you see on my website. It's blue and slightly green. That's fine, it makes no big deal. Okay, so let's see here, we had some trades over here. Let's see. Okay, now what the strategy is that we want, see right now the market is in an uptrend. We can see that clearly because it's over the blue MA. If it's below the blue MA, that means the market's in a downtrend. So we know the market is in an uptrend and we want a retrace. We want it to come down and touch our blue-green area and continue back up. That's what we want. Now, for us to trade that, see, we don't trade this one right here because there are certain criteria that I came up with. Now, you want to see that three candle highs that I talk about, as you will see over here. The three candles, one, two, and three. They all should have a lower low, the lower high, if it's in an uptrend. So let's take a look here. We are in an uptrend, and we have one trade right here. Okay, now how that works is, let's see here, let me maximize it for you guys so you guys can see it. Okay, we had market coming down, we had a lower high, lower high, lower high, lower high. Basically, we need at least minimum of three lower highs. If there's more, that's fine, but we need at least three, which we didn't get over here. We didn't get three lower highs. We had one, two, and that's it. Here we have three. We had one, two, three, and for somewhere above there. So at the break of the highest, at the closest high, which is right there, see, as the highs get lower, we're going to keep our entries at the break of that. And at the break of that, we entered long, and we went up, and this gave a potential of 15 pips. All right, so we continued down, gave 15 pips, we exited that trade, came back down again. All right, what do we do here? Gotta go lower high, lower high, lower high, lower high, another lower high, that's minimum of three at least, and we see that it broke the lowest high, and it went upwards. Again, we entered that trade in a long, and that trade gave a potential of 19 pips. Okay, so we continue down. We have another trade right there. Let's take a look at that. This one we only have three. In fact, we have four. We have one high, second lower high, third lower high, fourth lower high. Perfect. That's all we need. So at the break of the lowest high, which is right there, we enter long. And in this long, we got a maximum of, right here, we got a maximum of 28 pips. So that's pretty much how you trade this Urban Tower Scalping Strategy. I have a lot more strategies on the website. This is among one of my favorites, so I hope you liked it. And if you have any questions, just scroll to the bottom. And there's a comment section. Just post me a comment with your name, and I'll get back to you within probably 24 hours. All right? Thanks for tuning in. Bye-bye.